I touch my people with vibrations from my torture table.